I know we're still months away, but still, there's just so much excitement building right now. We're talking about a total solar eclipse, and totality is going to come right across our area, and that's the late this summer. We're talking about August 21st. Take a look at this, and this is the first one we've seen in years. In fact, the last one, as far as a total solar eclipse, was just hit the Pacific Northwest, and that was back in 1979. And we haven't had one in many, many, many years. I'm sure Chris will talk more about that in just a second. But take a look at this. It's going to cover most of the country. We'll zoom on in, and 100% totality comes right across our area, especially right down into the southwestern and western part of the upstate. And in fact, 100% right in Clemson, which means Chris is live in Clemson right now, and he is in the perfect place.
That's right, John. Clemson is one of those areas in the country that will have the best view of that solar eclipse, really anywhere across the upstate. That's why you have scientists from all over the country right here tonight. It's not too late. If you want to come here tonight, they're having a forum right here at Clemson University outside of Brackett Hall. You can go in there. It started at 6 o'clock until 8 o'clock tonight. They're going to be talking about the solar eclipse, and you'll have your chance to talk with those astronomers from University of California, Berkeley, and Clemson University about the solar eclipse and why our area is so pronounced. Let me show you the timing of August 21st. We're 6 months away or so. And this day is really going to be neat. Starting at 1 o'clock, it's going to start to get dark outside, leading up to around 2:38, 2:40. That's when the total solar eclipse starts, and it will last for about 2 minutes of almost complete darkness. Imagine a bright afternoon and all of a sudden it gets dark outside. It'll be completely dark for 2 minutes, and then after that it slowly starts to get light again up until around 4, and it's going to be quite an event out here. So come and join us at the forum. I'd love to meet you, and we'll talk more about this in the days to come. We'll send it back to you, Michael and Carol.
All right.